Damn. I want to change the terms of our relationship, knowing full well that you have little reason to trust me.
I got zero reason to trust you, man. You crazy as hell.
You know what? That's fair. That is fair. But see, the thing is, I don't have any real reason to kill you anymore because I don't gain from it. So you can go ahead and put away your little ball gag there.
Fuck no.
It's nice, huh? Crawling with Bratva. But the thing is you're going to need me to thin out that herd a little bit so you can get in there and shut down that spyware.
Ransomware, man.
Whatever. Here's how I figure it. I clip Anton, shut down the operation. It's a win-win. Your people are happy, my group's happy, everybody's happy. Well, except for Anton, of course, because he's dead.
Yeah. No, still don't trust you.
It's good instinct. You should hold on to that instinct.
Right.
I'm gonna go, anyway. Finish my mint chocolate chip. It's great.
I hate mint chocolate chip.
That's why I bought it.
Scurried away into a safe room. That complicates things.
Commercial that really got my knickers in a bunch. It wasn't trying to sell me a waffle iron or an exercise machine or a mobile spray. Nope, it was a one-hour piece of propaganda bullshit for global warming deniers disguised as a documentary. I was offended by the way the anti-climate change agenda professed.
Somebody hit his operation hard. A lot of losses.
People or equipment? Peter!
Yeah?
Man, who is this guy?
Открыл.
мобильник, брат.
Just need to grab the ransom key and I'm out. Shit. I tried to download the ransomware key, but it was updating itself too fast. He's running live encryption. I need to cut the connection.
Right. If receiving updates, it will lock on a password. Then it's yours to take.
Can you pull up any work orders on the boat? I bet Anton has a failsafe.
Already looking at them. You're right. He's got multiple relay points as backup. I've marked them for you.
Thanks.
Fuck you!
All of them, Josh.
It was. Anton knows his security. I'm seeing two more backup relays just lit up.
Plans within plans.
Hopefully not plans within plans. Within plans.
Fingers crossed. Michael's gonna fuck this up.
You got them all, Marcus. The ransomware key should be locked in place now.
Perfect. I'll go hack back into Anton's computer and get the fuck out of here.
Get ready. Kill the trespasser.
Fingers crossed. Okay, it's downloading. Of course, there he is.
Got it. Opportunity came up and, well, I'm an opportunist.
This really shouldn't surprise you.
Apologies, but be a dear and turn yourself in, will you? Having you as the culprit would be the icing on the cake scenario here.
Unfucking believable.
Oh, and don't try and find me. You caught me in a good mood. Maybe on account of the mint chocolate chip, but I'm usually much less friendly.
You're gonna catch a bullet one of these days. Hopefully sooner than later.
Lend me the first time. Bye for now.
Did you guys get the ransomware key I sent?
We got it. In fact, we're already working on restoring the hospitals.
Something tells me they're not going to be too eager to let DedSec tinker with their security. Now, how do you plan to keep the Ruskies from locking them down again?
Don't worry. The Bradford won't make another attempt.
Why not?
Let's just say my new friend gave him a slap on the wrist.
Are you cheating on us, Marcus?
Hell no. I don't ever want to cross paths with that guy again.
We've got plenty of members working legit jobs in the InfoSec community. We'll make sure the hospitals get a proper update through more official channels. Who's ready to watch the video? I just finished putting the last bit of love into it.
Damn, you're fast. Let's see it.
Citizens of the Bay Area, your healthcare is under siege. As politicians squander millions to create the ultimate invasive surveillance state, our hospitals struggle to provide basic services. The vast majority of medical equipment still runs on outdated operating systems, full of vulnerabilities. Exploits are all too easy to find online. The recent shutdown of local hospitals was perpetrated by hackers from the Bradford criminal group. DedSec has returned control to the owners, free of charge. Do not expect thanks. We expect actions. Demand better use of your tax dollars. Demand secure medical systems that protect your private data. Demand a government that protects you. DedSec is giving you the truth. Do what you want.